For more than a year now, most of the work on the Frenchtown mill site has been behind the scenes as the EPA, the state, and owners M2 Green work out a plan for contamination sampling on the old mill site, leading to cleanup or redevelopment. Monday, the EPA's Region 8 Administrator got a firsthand look at the property. That was good news for M2 Green.
Well, we were really glad to have them come and visit the site. It shows that we can really work together towards coming to a plan for the investigation and the redevelopment of the sites.
4 years ago, M2 Green bought the former mill and within a short time was salvaging materials and converting the land into the Frenchtown Technology Center. Then the environmental questions came up.
Most of it has not been a big surprise. This is the seventh site that we have purchased, and the papermaking process is very much the same on all of the sites. This one happens to be one of the larger ones, so that adds some complications, but actually everybody's been working together well and we've made great progress this year.
While little has changed at the site since last year, Stillwell tells me getting the cleanup questions resolved will give M2 Green a chance to get back in the game, finding money to make plans a reality.
We have some really neat plans that we have developed using a very professional staff based here in the Northwest, and we're hoping to move forward with that as we get more certainty with regard to the Superfund issue, which really pretty much shuts us down in terms of accessing financial sources.
It's a hurdle that really is at the top of the list for M2 Green.
It really is, because until we resolve that, folks like what we're doing, but they're not really ready to commit funds. We continue to be just as excited about this project as we can be. We see it being a development that everybody can be tremendously proud of.
In Frenchtown, Dennis Bragg, MTN News.